That developing news, a deadly crash in South Austin overnight. It happened on Poinciana Drive just north of Stassney, which is near Josephine Houston Elementary School. Austin Travis County EMS tell us a 19-year-old man died at the scene. The driver was taken to UMC Brackenridge, but she's expected to be okay. Police tell us speed and wet roads believed to be a factor in that crash.